I'm always in pain and the burden of living is always too much when my death feels so imminent. Now all my memories feeling so vivid, I'm haunted by trauma that pays me in dividends. Making new money, a war for the voice, so I'm making choices to drown the voices. All these decisions I made in the past always following me. How the fuck did this happen? I came in for greatness, don't fuck with the average, but I can't relate with nobody. The sadness is breaking me down, I can't love anyone. I was burned too many times to be open, and I can't trust anyone. I know the focus is just to be using me up till they're done. Why would I share with them all my emotions when they're gonna use it or just set me up? I don't even know who the fuck I am anymore. I don't even know what the point of all this for. I don't even know who the fuck I am anymore. I don't even know what the point of all this for. I'm always hanging out right by a thread again, walking right next to the edge again. Voices inside of my head again tell me that I should've left again. I've been trying to find my mind before I self-destruct. I keep pushing forward, but this time I think I've had enough. I've been trying to find my mind before I self-destruct. I keep pushing forward, but this time I think I've had enough.